Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to block someone on WhatsApp. Watch the video till the very end to learn how. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss another update from us. To block someone on WhatsApp, you can perform a simple step. You can stop receiving messages, calls, and status updates from certain contacts by simply blocking them. To block a contact, simply go to your app list and tap Open WhatsApp. Open a chat with a contact you want to block. Simply tap it on it, and at the top right corner, there is a More button. Tap on the More button and tap on View Contact. This is the profile of the contact you want to block. Simply scroll down all the way and tap on the block. In order to block the contact, confirm the block by tapping on the block one more time from the pop-up. Wait for a few moments and the contact you are trying to block has been blocked. If you want to unblock the contact, then simply tap on the contact. Go to the contact profile and scroll down all the way again and simply tap on unblock. That is how you can block and unblock someone on WhatsApp. Before you block someone, keep in mind that the messages, call, and status updates sent by the blocked contact won't show up on your phone and will be never delivered to you. Blocking a contact won't remove them from your contact list, and in order to delete a contact, you must delete the contact from your phone address book. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.